in Denver, where police released the probable cause statement for the man accused of killing someone during dueling protests on Saturday. That man is Matthew Dolloff. Dolloff was a security guard contracted by 9 News. According to the police statement, video shows Lee Keltner in a verbal confrontation with another man and later faced off with Dolloff. The statement says Keltner, while holding a can of pepper spray, slapped Dolloff, who draws his handgun and shoots as Keltner discharges the chemical agent. Denver Post photographer Helen Richardson captured the deadly shooting. Dolloff now faces a charge of murder. You can read the arrest affidavit for yourself. We've posted it on CBSDenver.com.